Hello guys, this is YT Bram speaking to you right now. I'm a web developer, a mobile app developer, a great content creator for YouTube, and I do digital marketing for companies and big brands. And this particular video, I'm going to be teaching you how to create simple videos from YouTube that can earn you as much as $500 monthly. It's going to be a step-by-step process. You're not just going to get to the peak at once, but with the guide I'm going to give you, it will help you to start earning within the next 30 days. Because with my package, the package in this video, I'm also going to be giving you opportunity and of gaining 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hours of watch time on your YouTube channel. You know, usually it takes some people up to 2 years, 3 years for them to get up to 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch time. But no, not with YT Abraham. I'm going to be giving you a simple guide that you can follow. Create videos that you don't even have to show your face. You can have multiple channels where you are putting up those kind of content, and your channel is going to blow up if you follow all the tips that I'm going to be showing you in this wonderful video. So stay at alert. Now, first of all, so guys, you might be asking yourself, what are we going to be posting on this our channel? What is this unique stuff? It's no brainer, simple, down to earth, simple as ABC. What I'm going to be doing is, we are going to be going online, we'll search for trending news and we'll read it out. So we are just going to be doing the work of a news reporter. You know, when you're watching a TV and then news reporter is carrying a paper, you know, reading, or maybe whatever is reading is shown on the projector in front of him or her, and he just reaches out, you know, and you're seeing a graphical version of it. But in our case, it is only our voices that will be heard, but we'll be using pictures of what we are talking about as slideshow. You get it? So guys, so that's just what we are going to be doing. So it's more or less like news reviews. So you might be wondering, how are we going to do it? Let me just give you a very typical example. So there's a YouTube channel called Jesus Loves You. Loves You channel. See, before I even finish typing, it's already out. Jesus Loves You channel. Please, you have to go and follow this channel. Subscribe to this channel and on this push notification. The other channels that I'm going to be telling you as time goes on, that you should subscribe to their channel and on the notification, so that, because sometimes this channel gives you guide on what is trending. They give you guide on what you should create content on. You see, this video was just created 1 hour ago and it already has 16,000 views. This is not 2 days ago, already has 32,000 views, and that is all they do. Let me play this video for you, for instance, and listen to what this particular lady is saying. So you see, okay, you see there's an advert that is playing before the actual video right now, you know. So let me just skip this video. Now that particular video that played just now is an advert from Google. That's how you make your money. Any advert that's been played on top of your video before the actual video or in between your videos, Google gives you a percentage, YouTube gives you a percentage. You get, I keep mentioning Google, don't mind me. YouTube is also owned by Google, although they have partners with some other companies who are also sharing who are also shareholder. But Google is the big boy, big name that we know, so don't be surprised when you hear me calling Google, even though it's not solely owned by them. So but you can clearly see that is how your money comes. Look at another advert, that same advert that played. This is another version of that advert here display. If you scroll down a little bit, sometimes you see another advert beneath here. You get, so you can see this lady. This particular lady has 142,000 subscribers. So if you keep doing all the things I'm going to show you, every day you are expected to upload three videos every day consistently. If you're able to do this, I tell you the kind of money you'll be making, it will be like blood money. This lady, for instance, makes nothing less than $1,000 every month. I'm telling you, nothing less than $1,000. and it's not long that she started. So you need to keep replicating these strategies. And one beautiful thing about YouTube channel is that a point we'll get to, even if this lady stops uploading videos for the next 1 week, her money will still be coming in, because she already has a lot of videos. She has close to 600 and something videos already on YouTube that keep generating money for her. Sometimes you create a YouTube today and the YouTube might not gather a lot of views, but in the next 2 months that YouTube will just pick up from nowhere and start trending. So that is why your money keeps coming on autopilot. Imagine video one is going, imagine 600 and something videos bringing money for you every day. $1,000 is even too small for this kind of channel. You live a comfortable life, no stress, no boss, nobody is pushing you around. You become an influencer. Look at this lady that become so popular that before I even finish typing her name has come out. If I were to be this lady, I'll stop using this pattern, this particular pattern that she's using right now, because she's not showing her face. At this stage, she's supposed to start showing her face, although her face is on the profile picture here, but it's so small. She's supposed to start creating content like this guy, like this guy. Let me show you Parara. Parara is another great guy you should follow, but this is not the kind of this is not the kind of video they're going to be creating. You guys will know this guy, Mock News, Parara. This is one of his video. You know, so don't bother about these all these intro videos. As your channel grows bigger, you can do any of these visuals that you like. So you guys know, if you don't know this guy, please go and look out for him. Also subscribe to his YouTube channel, but we're not going to be using it at this stage. But the reason I opened this video was to show you that at this point, this guy is supposed to switch to this guy so that her face will become more popular. She'll become a real celeb. This guy now is already a celebrity, although he's based in Ghana. But if he walks on the street of Benin, virtually everybody has come across his video. Only a few people have come across, but any internet person, you know, that uses internet frequently must have come across his videos. He does his news presentation in a comic manner, you get. So being a celebrity gives you more opportunity, puts more money into your bank. So don't mind the fine studio background, the write-up, blah blah blah. As we are starting, we're not going to be in all of that. As your channel keeps growing, you just decide to. When I started my own, I wasn't doing any of them. I wasn't even telling people to subscribe. People just subscribe on their own. Whereas the local content, once they like your content, they will subscribe. And one thing I noticed about YouTube is once you have a powerful presence on YouTube, it affects all your other social media channels. If you can blow on YouTube, forget you. Facebook is walkover for you. Instagram is walkover for you. Because all you just need to do is come to this comment section, put your Instagram link in all your videos. Once you already have an audience like this, or inside your video, just say go and follow me on Instagram, or say you are running free promo on Instagram. All your subscribers, they will run. If you do consent for 30 days, you will have more than 100,000 followers on Instagram at once, at a go. Well, because many of your followers on YouTube, they are loyal. That people are serious. And YouTube is the platform that has the highest quality of traffic. You can decide to sell your products on this platform, and you sell more than somebody who is having an Instagram profile. So YouTube is so powerful. So this thing I'm doing for you people is like a gold mine. It's like a gold. I want you to take it very, very serious. Give it your best shot. Give it. If I say you should create 3 videos, you should be creating 6 videos. That's what I want. Like, overzealous and want to kill you. You get. So let's take a look at this video. Let me not talk too much. Her voice is a little bit low. So guys, it's as simple as that. As she's talking, the videos are sliding. You don't need to have background of video and know how to use a video editor, how to create this line, how the picture is moving. Kane Master will do it for you. That is the mobile app editor we're going to be. There are so many others out there. You can figure others for yourself. There's InShot. There's a lot of, you know, InShot. You will have seen it. There are so many others, but we're going to be using Kane Master. You know, Kane Master will actually ask you to subscribe before you can use their software without watermark. There's what we call watermark. There are some video editors you use when you're exporting the video. They will write Kane Master a little bit by the side, just the way this lady wrote Jesus loves you, please accept him today, wrote Jesus loves you at the bottom. You get the Kane Master will just be at the edge, or InShot will just be at the edge. I'm going to be showing you how you can also remove that without having to pay them, because if you pay them officially, they will remove that for you. But I'm going to give you a tool or how you can be removing that Kane Master without having to necessarily pay them. But if you have money to pay them, please feel free to pay them. It's a wonderful software and it's worth it. The money is worth it, and it's not very expensive. It's not as if it's expensive, just that they make it monthly subscription, and I personally don't like any software that has to do with monthly subscription. As I prefer that I pay you one for it. If it's 100k you want, I pay you. I know the software is for me, not that every month you keep reminding me of one, like, as in it's so tiring, you know. So anything that has to do with, you know, month, like in my house where I live, for instance, we do pay vigilante security every month. I hate it when at the end of the month they come to me asking me for money for video. I just prefer, just come and tell me how much for the year. I just pay you once, you know, or if you can, I can pay you off for the period I'll be staying. I pay you off, no unnecessary disturbance. Because sometimes I just look at it, what if at that particular point you ask me to bring money? There's a project I'm doing, and I like to focus on things. When I want to focus on one thing, I focus it and I finish it to the square root, you know. So, but back from the diversion, this is how easy your videos are going to be. They are purely local content. And then your titles, as time goes on, you might not still be expert an expert on creation of title, but as time goes on, you just know how to create wonderful and beautiful and well created titles. This is one of the reasons I say you go and subscribe to these people's channel and the annotation icon. The way they create their titles, they are usually sometimes crazy. Now the next question you want to ask yourself is, where did she get this news, this particular news that she's reading? She got it online. Just go search for Buhari is not the one in charge in Aso Rock. You see so many people who have written articles, written different write-up, from this Kano guy who's fighting for Biafra, to the time where Aisha Buhari spoke something similar to that, to the time where different pastors have come out to make remarks similar to that. Even Wole Soyinka have come out to make remarks according to that. You can use any news platform. You can read from any news platform. And the reason this particular strategy works a lot is that this particular strategy works as if it's like a radio that has visuals. You get that? Just the difference. Because there are some people who, when they are at work, they want to know what is happening in Nigeria, what is the latest news, what is the latest happening. But they don't have the time to start carrying newspaper and start reading. Even if they have internet connection, they don't have the time to just sit down and go to Lidai KG and go and start reading, or go to Punch website and go and start reading. They don't have that time. But you are reading it for them. That's what you are just doing. You'll be reading the news for them. So all they need to do is put on their phone, put on their data, and their phone is speaking out, they are listening to what they are saying. If they like, they can turn to their screen and watch it. There's some particular news that you'll be uploading that will involve you carrying the original clip, you know, and merging it with the different slideshows you are going to be using, you know. So at that point, they must just turn, look at the short clip, the rest is slideshow. And when you are creating your video, please, your video should be more than 10 minutes. Each of your videos should be more than 10 minutes. YouTube naturally self-promotes videos that are long. And if the video now happens to be interesting, wow, it's going to be great. It's going to be wonderful. You get? And the longer your video, the more money that you make. Because in between the video, they are going to put what is called an ad break. there'll be an advert in between the videos. Like this video, for instance, now is 20 minutes, but this particular video does not know how to capitalize on ad breaks. If you capitalize on ad breaks, there are supposed to be at least 4 different ad breaks here. As you are watching, a point will get to, another will be in between. At another point, another will be in between. Another point, another will be in between. That will what? Multiply your money. If there's an ad break in this video, you see a yellow marker in between. You know that there's an ad break. That is an advert break. You get? So, that is just it, my brother. And once you have a channel like this, a big one like this, and you're able to get to this level, you can easily duplicate yourself. Because if you always follow my Kenya, you see my Kenya doing something like that. He has opened 2 other YouTube channels and is asking people to go and subscribe to those other YouTube channels. And that channel will just grow at once. Why? Because his main channel already has that audience. If you look at popular, anyway, let me not digress too much, but this is basically what we are going to be doing. That's all. Look for news that is trending. Go to any newspaper website, read it out, put the selection of the person, export it. Now, what are you going to be using to record your sound? Use your phone. Most Android phones today, even iPhones, they have the, in fact, their sound is sharper than, the audio quality is sharper than even normal microphone. Right now, I'm recording this particular video. I'm not using any, I'm just using my laptop and mic directly, and it's picking a lot of background noise. Sorry about that. I left my mic in the office. So, but even if I use a phone to record this particular video, you will notice the difference. Phones have they have filters in themselves. So as you record with your phone, it's going to be very clean and clear. Right now, I'm using a software called Camtasia Studio. If you also want to do it in laptop, we are free. I'm using Camtasia Studio. In case you need Camtasia Studio, I'll send it to you. But I recommend KineMaster. You can do everything you want to do on phone. You get? And of course, there's a recorder that comes with your laptop originally. But if you still decide you want to use Camtasia Studio, you can use it. Let me just write it here so that you see the spelling. Camtasia. So this particular one is for PC. So this is all you are going to be doing. Read the audio out. Go to your app, download, like for instance, this particular news is about Buhari and Obasanjo. So all I just need to do is just search for Buhari and Obasanjo. So as I type it out, I go to images, I switch to images. So it will just filter only pictures for me. Are you seeing it? It will just feature only pictures from me. And when you are downloading picture, please don't just click here like this and download. Click on the picture first. It's the same thing for phone. For phone, you tap and hold. Switch to images. Tap on the image you want to download. Once it opens, tap on the image and hold. Option to download the command. If I right click on this image now, there's what? Save image as. Then I just take note of where I'm saving my particular image. And I click on save. And it will be saved. Look at it. To be saved inside my laptop. So all you just need to do, download 5 images that are related to it, and keep repeating those videos inside your audio till the video ends. You get? So it's as simple as that. So I'm going to send this video to you, and I want you to do your own. Right now, let me give you an expo. Right now, there's a news, the news that is trending right now. Is Hush Puppy. Now, when a particular news is trending like this, don't just go and do one report on the news and go and relax. No. When a particular news is trending, make sure you create a minimum of 5 different videos on that particular topic. You can create 3 today, create 2 the following day, and one other news, or 2 today and one other news, 3 and one other news. Inside this whole Shopify, for instance, I can create 5 different topics from inside, even up to 10 different topics. I can name one, like there is one we saw just now, the end of Hush Puppy. So we can name the one the end of Hush Puppy. What makes this very interesting is that you can never be out of ideas. If you're out of ideas, just go to Google and search for Hush Puppy. You will see different news platform who have published different reports on Hush Puppy. Different reports on Hush Puppy. Let me go to all. Look at it. There are the few latest news on Hush Puppy. Hush Puppy arrest. Another one say Hush Puppy arrest video in Dubai. Make money wonder. You know. Another one say I don't know Hush Puppy to be criminal. You know. So many all people arrested in Dubai. So these are different news platforms that you can pick news from. So you have no excuse of I don't have ideas, I don't know what to do, and none of this platform will come and owe you or sue you that why did you read from their platform, and you don't even need to give them credit. And the time will still get to you decide to be have your own news reporter. If you have somebody that is good at creating content, why not sit down, draft your own write-up, you know, and do your review. Sometimes you don't even need to read them from anywhere, from the different news, different things you have heard about Hush Puppy. You can just sit down and start ranting about Hush Puppy. That's all. Rant about Hush Puppy for good 10 minutes, end your video and upload. So you can say another content is be so if you are a Nigerian advocate, you are somebody that likes promoting your country, this is a very nice topic that you can use again. Now Nigerians are honest people, we are not like Hush Puppy, you know. So another very news you can come up with is what? Rise and fall of what? Hush Puppy. Inside this rise and fall of Hush Puppy, you can go and pick pictures of one Hush Puppy was still a young guy, was still in Lagos, in Aba, struggling, wearing rough clothes. Those pictures are online. You know, when was not still looking good. Trying to look for one of those right now. I say when Hush Puppy was poor, I couldn't find it with that particular keyword. Good, look at videos. Look at him. This is Hush Puppy here. This is Hush Puppy here. So these are videos. You look at another keyword again. Throwback. Throwback. Look at him here again. That's another keyword. You can do another one. Throwback. Pictures and story or Hush Puppy. So many different how Hush Puppy was arrested. You can do another one, biography of Hush Puppy. You can order one, who is Ramon? But that's his real name, you know. I can't remember the full name again. You know, who is Ramon Oluwakayode, whatever, just write it aka Hush Puppy. You know, after writing the real name, that's the aka. Hush Puppy. So many things to talk about him. Now, when you create these 5 different videos on Hush Puppy, I bet you, for the fact that this particular video is trending, and despite your YouTube channel is still young and fresh, one of these videos is going to hit at least 10 to 20,000 views. 10 to 20,000 views. All of them will not grow. Some will just stop at 100 views, 300 views. But one of them, you might well be shocked, that one that I'm calling 10,000 views might actually hit 100,000 views. And that's it. Your channel has started. It has started blowing. So you capitalize on this world, on this changing details. So there's a particular people that you need to follow, both on Facebook and on YouTube. So for YouTube, for instance, I've already mentioned Jesus Loves You. Another guy you should go and follow is The Partner. Another guy is Emma Com TV. Another person you should follow is Buzz Mom TV show. Another person you should follow is when I mean follow, you know, YouTube is not follow, YouTube is subscribe, don't mind me. Is Alana. I can't remember how to spell. Let me just search for her. Good. Queen Anala NGC. She has 67,000 subscribers. You get, once you subscribe to this channel, please on your notification so that whenever you post, you'll be seeing what they are posting, what they are talking about. It also gives you more clue. And go and don't, sometimes when you receive notification, watch their video, look at the way they do their presentation. Sometimes these people, they don't say anything new, they just come around the normal thing that you already know. Sometimes they intentionally come online and just be controversial. You don't have to do that, but if you happen to be somebody that have that kind of talent, please make use of it. Personally, I'm not good at that. You get, so that's why I just simply, what you simply do, just go online, read reviews. It's already written for you there, so you don't have excuse. You don't have excuse. And the more you do this thing, the more you become an expert in all of this. In all of this, let me search for the partner so that you see the partner. Look at the partner YouTube channel. He has 131,000 subscribers. He has over 2,000 views already. Videos. Are you seeing it? You know, so it's wonderful. Let me go to Buzz Mom. So look at Buzz Mom. You get, so there are so many other of them. Once if I remember more, I can send to you, but I've given you the basic things. All this one I'm just giving you, they are just by the way tips, you understand. The main thing is create your videos, 3 videos every day, be consistent with it. If you can create more than 3 videos, please do. You know, let them be more than 10 minutes. Let them relate to trending topics. Another trending stuff right now, apart from Hush Puppy, is those state humanitarian Ruben Terrier Torzo. You know, Obaseki has switched to PDP. This guy has been sacked. What's his name? Oshomole. And he's trying to battle with President Buhari and all of that drama. You get? So that's another trending topic you can create. There's so many things that has transpired concerning this Edo election. And this thing is, these issues concerning the election will keep trending until the election is over, because there's tension. People are now saying who is going to win at the long run. Is it Oshomole that's going to win at the long run, or is Obaseki that's going to win at the long run? You know, so it's like a battle toss. Everybody's watching out. Then on Instagram, you have to go and follow Linda Ikeji. On Instagram, try and go and follow Linda Ikeji and follow this other Insta blog. When you follow them, there's also option to activate notification on Instagram. Also activate on any other popular blog that you know, follow them and activate notification on this particular pages. You get, so from there, once in a while, they are going to be giving you ideas. It's not everything that I post that you are going to follow up to post to, but it just broadens your scope. You get, so it's as simple as that. And of course, for this period, I will always be giving you support 24/7. Any other issue that is trending, I will also update you. Go and look for content on it. Sometimes there are some people that are on Facebook. They are like private. They are like private investigative journalists. Somebody like Kemi Olunloyo, she's very active on Twitter. You can go and follow her. She's very active on Twitter. I'm not very active on Twitter, but people like this can go and follow her. She's always carrying fake rumor. And let me tell you one secret today. Fake rumor is going to gather more views for you, especially when you are just starting. You know? And sometimes when you are making the report, you don't make the report as your own. You can just make a report that this also report was carried from social platform. You can mention the name of the platform, you know, or you can mention that according to Kemi Olunloyo, look at what you are only reporting what she reported, not as if it's your own news. Then put one catchy headline, you know. So that is basically the, and you see your channel will be growing speedily at a very, very fast rate. You get, of course. I am not waiting for all of these for me to pull the 1,000 subscribers for you and the 4,000 watch time, because without that, YouTube is not going to approve your monetization. So I'm going to do my own underground work and get your YouTube channel while you'll be following all these principles, and you keep getting more views and more subscribers. And once it starts paying you, your money too keeps increasing. So thank you very much for having the patience to listen to me. Once again, I'm YT Bram. I'm expert in digital marketing. I'm expert in monetization, anything that has to do with monetization of content online, from YouTube to Instagram to Facebook and what have you. You know, I'm highly experienced in this aspect. You want to grow your pages and what have you. I'm a web developer, mobile app developer, and I'm also a live stream expert, you know. So if you have an opportunity of listening to me in this video, know that heaven has a special plan for you this year, and I want you to take this very, very serious and put the whole of your attention. So do have a lovely time, and will we meet again as billionaires. So this is just part one of the video. I'm going to send you another series, so keep your heads up. But with this video alone, please, I want to see your three videos tomorrow. and to see your 3 videos tomorrow. Thank you.